Hi, everybody. Welcome to the Music City, Nashville, Tennessee. Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. The puck is set to be dropped here. The championship on the line for this one. Are you nervous or more excited as a player?
I think you're more excited, but the real challenge is don't look at what might be sitting there at the end of the game. Play the game moment to moment.
Two teams hungry for 2 points, and we are ready to drop the puck. Every game critical in the postseason. This one no different, and we are underway. Works it across to Marchand. Sends the pass over. Lets it fly. Wicked stop by the goaltender. Takes the pass. Here's a short pass to McAvoy. Moved into the middle. Sends a pass over. Forsberg's got it into offensive territory. Oh, wow! What a save with the glove! Offense's own faceoff, and he wins the draw. Denies him! He got all of it! They've got numbers. Gets a glove on it to make the save.
Yeah, he flashes the leather there to make the stop on a really difficult chance.
And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And makes the save. And the puck's booted away. Duchesne's got it behind his own net. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Unloads it! Oh, somebody called 911 on that robbery with the glove. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Score!
Oh, the defensive player just can't lose this draw this cleanly. James, he loses it. It goes right to the shooter. It's in the net before anyone can move.
Nashville's hard work in this opening period pays off.
Right when the anthem finished, these guys were on it. They've done a really terrific job and are well rewarded for that first goal.
With possession along the wall. Back to the point it goes. Smart heads up play to neutralize the threat. Makes a move and the puck hops away from him.
DeBrusk's tendency is to shoot the puck. This time he overhandles it and loses it.
Nice pass. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Moves it quickly over to Smith. Stopped by the goaltender. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Takes the feed. Quick pass to Bonino. Here's a shot with the stop. The Predators have been the better team in this first period. More scoring opportunities and as a result, more goals. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Hammers it on net. Misses over the net. Richie's got it along the boards. Richie's got it in the offensive zone. Puts it on net, denied by the goaltender. We get a whistle and they'll do it all over at the other end.
Yeah, of course, the team that iced the puck isn't able to change players, a rule put in a couple of seasons ago.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Lindholm's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Oh, he gets a blocker on it. What a reaction. Nashville's got the puck along the boards. Moves it up through the middle from the right. Lindholm's got the puck along the wing. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Oh, and they go back on offense. Nashville's got the puck inside the defensive zone. On the attack along the boards. Right in front with the shot. And a nasty whack after the whistle here.
Yeah, he went after him pretty good there. That's a hard slash. McAvoy's turning this challenge down. That's not part of his game.
And their first chance to use the man advantage.
Well, this power play shows up at a rather opportune time. They're trailing by one, and now a chance to level the score up. Aggression will be the key for them.
And now it's over to Bergeron. Turris brings it in. Tries to dangle, and the puck skips away.
You get in so close, you work so hard to get the chance. He tried one too many moves, and the puck's gone.
Another stop by the goaltender.
Stop one, stop two. The goalie makes a couple of excellent saves.
Good job tangling up his opponent here. Boston's got possession here in the offensive zone. Rene's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James. He needed a cover there.
Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Marchand's got the puck. Puck grabbed by Ekholm. Gets it out of his own end. The Bruins gain control of the puck against the wall. Tries to make a move and can't hang on to the puck. The Bruins run out of time on the man advantage. Both sides back to even strength.
You work so hard to get yourself back in the game, you earn a power play, and then you fail to cash in. So they still trail by one. The game will continue at even strength.
Pasternak's got it across the line. Nashville's got the puck in their own end. Now a quick pass to Johansson, and it's a quick pass to Granlund. Pushes it across to Richie. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Puts it on net from the point. Stops him cold. Forsberg's lugging the puck. Along the half wall with the puck. And now he moves it to Ellis. Good use of the body to knock them off the puck. He's got a step.
Oh, he didn't have enough gas to get the shot off. Really good work by the defender to close the gap.
Slides the puck over. Boston's got the puck here in the open ice. And he's tripped up on the play. Referee's hand goes up here. And let's see what the definitive call is on the ice. Pretty cut and dry with a tripping call here.
Yeah, but James, every player argues the tripping call because you feel like your stick was in the right place and the other guy stepped on it. Never your fault.
And it looked like there was some late moment lobbying there and it didn't work.
It doesn't work.
No, none.
Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Feeds it down low. Move to the middle. Snaps it onto the net. Oh, what a save in front. And with the sound of the horn, that means the conclusion of period number one. A lone goal is the difference so far through the first 20. It's a 1-0 game. And as both teams head to their respective rooms, two more periods still to come. We're looking forward to it here on EA Sports. And we are just moments away from the start of period number two. Boston's power play is still intact as this period is now underway and they take possession. Nice poke check. Moved out in front. Oh, and he missed the opportunity there. And manages to clear the zone. Boston's got a hold of it along the wall. And sends it just out of reach. Boston's grabbed a hold of the puck. Quick feed to Marchand. Shot on net. Oh, what a beautiful glove save. Still plenty of time left in this frame. 1-0 the score. Bergeron's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Here's a chance right in the slot. A little crashing and banging forces the turnover. Gets it out of his own end. Krug's moving the puck through his own zone. And now he tries to get it across to DeBrusk. No goals on the power play, and they still trail by one.
Too passive, not aggressive enough. The puck gets moved around the outside of the penalty killers. Really doesn't become a dangerous power play.
Gives them nothing in front.
Oh, you're not going to get a better chance than that, but the goalkeeper does a great job.
DeBrusk's got it along the wing. Slides the puck over to Yarncroak. Carries it across the line. Handles the saucer pass beautifully. Just wide. Up along the wing. Takes it from the other side of the blue line. Routine save made by Rene. Dishes it to Duchesne. And he slides it quickly to Forsberg. The Bruins gain possession along the wall. Quick pass across to Richie. Puck goes out of play, and we'll have a faceoff. More than half the period left to play. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Here they come on the attack. Along the boards, they battle for the puck. Good defensive effort to poke it away. There's the whistle as the puck goes out of play. Boston's looked good offensively to this point, but they continue to trail here in the second. Johansson's won the draw. They've got the defense outnumbered. Stopped by the goaltender. And another stop.
Oh, he's on it there. Both saves are really good ones.
Handles the puck. Moves it to Johansson. Takes that one right in the logo. And we're going to get a stoppage here as the referee blows the play dead. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Blocker save! There's another stop!
That's why a goalie can never relax. He makes one stop, now he's got to be sharp to make another.
Off the draw, and he ties up his opponent. Smith's got it against the boards. Moves it around along the half wall. Puck picked up by Grislick. He carries the puck up along the wing. Nashville's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Feeds the puck across to Smith. Moves the puck along the half wall. Ellis plays it against the boards. Great heads-up play by the defender. Solid check to slow him down. Knocked away. Takes a shot and makes the save. The Predators have it against the wall. Sissons takes it across the line. Great feed from the left side. Here's a short pass to Krejci. And the defenders come up with the puck. Moves it quickly over to Sissons. Turns it away.
Quick hands. Not only does he get a glove on it, he catches it, which is hard to do. Oh. That's a good look from the guys in the truck there. Look how he lines them up, times it perfectly, and throws his shoulder right through them.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Turris wins it in the offensive zone. Great defensive play to come up with the puck. Quick pass to Pasternak. Here's a shot and a great save. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Yeah. center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. Passes it to Johansson. And he feeds it down to Granlund. And tries to make a diagonal pass to McAvoy. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Chara's going to play it against the half wall. Nashville's got a hold of it against the wall. Here they are on the attack. Quick feed to Granlund. And that goes off a player in front. And that clangs off the iron. Takes it across the blue line. Nashville's got control of it now from their own end. Whacks it into the offensive zone. Boston's got the puck along the wall. And he makes the save. And the middle frame almost done. Here in the dying moments of this period, we got a 1-0 game to this point. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Moves it to Duchesne. Brilliant save, read it perfectly. Duchesne's won the draw, and he slides it quickly to Yarncroke. Log jam in front, that's broken up. Takes it right in the chest. Nashville's up for good reason. They have been the more complete team offensively, which is why they lead late in the second. Offense's own faceoff, and he wins the draw. Makes the save and putting out the fire in front. And that's all she wrote on period number two in this one. 1-0 is where we sit after 40 minutes of play. Still a wide open game. Don't go anywhere. Third period is coming up, and it's coming up next. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James, and we are ready to kickstart this third period. Moment of truth for one team. Here we go. Third period is underway. Officials blowing the play dead. We've got a penalty on the way here. Pretty cut and dry trip on that play.
Coaches will tell you, be careful with your stick, but you're trying to get the puck. I don't think a lot of times they do it intentionally.
They'll go back to work on their special teams.
They've been running around trying to get this game tied up. They earn a power play, and now they'll have that chance. Quick puck movement always seems to work best for them.
Nashville's turned good defense into good offense as they lead it early in this third period. Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. Off target!
You don't get the puck dead center very often. He's got to capitalize.
You wonder if that'll come back to haunt them. Here's a short pass to DeBrusk, and the pass is picked off.
Nashville's turned this game into a really tight affair because nobody can move the puck very freely with good stick positioning to intercept pucks.
Moves it quickly over to Krug. Feeds the puck over to Josi and manages to clear the zone. Boston's gained possession along the boards. Into the offensive zone. Both teams back at even strength with the one goal lead still there.
Well, not much they're going to be able to do about that. The power play failed. Now they go back to even strength.
Quick pass to DeBrusk. Centering pass. And that one's broken up. Nice pass back. Great positioning by the defender. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Lets it fly. And he comes up with it. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Boston's got it in the neutral zone. Richie's stick handling in his own zone. And he'll take a moment to regroup back at center. Quick feed to Coyle. Here's a blast. Oh, what a glove save. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. 1-0 the score. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Across the point. Moves it to McAvoy. And that shot dies in traffic. Here's a short pass to Chara. Oh, makes the save. That was a rocket. Great read to break up the play. Weber's carrying it ahead. Takes a shot. Gets in front of it. The Bruins gain control of the puck against the wall. With possession along the wall. Into the corner of the attacking area. Moves it quickly over to Wagner. Boston's ready to go on the attack. And the long-range shot goes off target. Tried to make a move and the puck hops away.
We used to call this the tic-tac kaboom. Nice move, but all of a sudden you don't have the puck.
Great pass from the left wing. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Slides the puck ahead to Wagner. Snaps it on net. Traps that puck tight into his chest. Past the midway mark in this period. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. And a solid job tying up his opponent. Quick pass to Josi. Puts it to the front of the net. Moves the puck. Grabbed along the boards by Wagner. Quick feed to Krizlik. Carries it in. Here's a chance with the stop. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Dished on over to Grimaldi. Forces the turnover in the neutral zone. Centering pass! And that's picked off. Slides the pass over to Grimaldi. On the attack along the boards. Moves it to DeBrusk. Denied by the goaltender.
That's a lot of hard work for him to make this stop because he's got to find the puck first before he can get his body in front of it.
Grimaldi's got it in the offensive zone. Here's a short pass to Bonino. Great reactionary save on that chance.
Rene's really had to be dialed in tonight. He's been busy since the beginning of the game, and he's been excellent.
Here in the later stages of this period, we've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Bergeron's won it in their own end. Feeds it over to Marchand. Marchand's got it in the offensive end. That's blocked. And now it's grabbed by Arvidsson. Arvidsson's got the puck. From the slot, fires away. Stopped by the goaltender. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Pasternak. Shoots it, makes the save with the glove. Good job tangling up his opponent here. And now he angles it across to Sissons. Sissons plays it into the offensive zone. Taken by Sissons. Inside of the last minute here in this third. Picked up along the boards by Coyle. Jostling for the puck, but still moves away. Drives it to the front of the net. Comes up with the stop.
Going to rattle your molars around there. That is an enormous hit that he took.
A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. Back underway and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Denies him in front with a kick save. The sense of urgency has really set in. They pulled the goalie, the extra attacker's out. Boston's got possession at center. And now he moves it quickly to Corrali. Snaps one on net, not even close.
The Bruins can't make up the difference here. They're trailing, yet they've had way more
scores. We're all tied up.
It's getting to a stage in the game where you think they're not going to be able to find the equalizer, but they stay at it and they get it done. Oh, James, this is your fault. I know you said shutout in your head. You broke the curse. This is in the net. That goalie's not happy with you.
This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. The Predators take possession in the neutral zone. That's just textbook positioning to break up the play. Over the line they come. Gets a hold of the puck here in his own end. The one-timer! Still nothing solved as the third period comes to an end. We've got overtime looming. Overtime's coming up in just a matter of moments. We'll be back right after this break. Anticipation ramping up in this barn. You can just feel it right now. Moment of truth for both sides. Sudden death overtime. Let's get it on. Pretty cut and dry from up here, and the official saw it firsthand with hooking the call.
It's a penalty of being in bad position, and I think when you impede a player like this, they should call the hooking penalty every time.
Boy, what a chance for the man advantage unit as they take to the ice for the first power play on their side all game.
There are times in the game, James, where I'm standing here and I can feel the excitement on the bench. You get a power play in overtime. Those guys working the power play, they can't get on the ice fast enough.
This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Here's an opportunity to clear the zone. And that's a big clear on that play.
Yeah, coaches are always telling us about details. There's one of them. Get the puck out late in a game.
Now a quick pass to Johansson. Gets it out of his own end. Nashville's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Picked up along the wall by Johansson. Along the half wall with the puck. And now it's over to Ellis. Pass right on the doorstep. Big time stick save.
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go.
And a huge opportunity here in overtime is blown as the power play comes up short.
What an opportunity missed there, James. A power play in overtime. They can't cash in, and we go back to even strength.
Here's a chance on the backhand, and that one stopped.
This shot comes from a real dangerous area on the ice, but the goalie's in position, and he makes a nice stick save.
Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Standing tall with the save! A big face-off here inside the offensive end. Krejci's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Big time glove save! A lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Big time save with the blocker!
Making that save in road hockey, the old blocker stop.
A critical draw here. Coyle's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Nashville's got the puck in their own end. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Puck scooped up by Carlo. Now over to Richie. Sends it to the cross side. Nashville's got a hold of it along the wall. And he gains the zone here. shot, and that one's turned away. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Quick pass to Richie. Richie swooping in on the attack. Puck grab by Coyle.
And the always popular icing call made, and you know what that means, Ray.
Now, offensive zone faceoff, man, he missed the play going down the ice, and that's a gimme icing. Now they can't change. You've got tired guys on the ice.
Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Marchand's got it deep in the offensive end. And that's broken up. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Smith's got it into offensive territory. Oh, smart heads up play to put that one away. Big time stop there. Puts it up front. Boston's looking to break out of their own end. Nice defensive robbery on that. Coughs up possession of the puck. Slides it back to the blue line. Quick feed to McAvoy. Chance to win it, and he keeps it alive. What a stop.
Wow, he's dialed in right now. That is an enormous save at this time of the game.
Lindholm's won the draw. Puck picked up by McAvoy. Just wide. Tries to get it over to Watson. Watson's got it along the wing. Let's one go, and that's broken up. Wagner's moving it ahead. Stays with it. Handles it along the blue line. Moves it to Lindholm. And now it's grabbed by Lindholm. Big time stop. Watson's gaining momentum. Takes the pass in the corner. And now he moves it to Weber. Slides the puck to Wagner. And gets it deep inside the offensive zone, allowing them to get a breather. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. That's intercepted. Wagner's got it against the boards. Great defensive stick work on the play. And now he tries to get it across to Grizzlick. Shot makes the save. Arvidsson's picking up steam. And he loses possession of the puck after trying to make one too many moves. Nashville's got the puck along the wall. Here's a short pass to Arvidsson. And it's a quick pass to Duchesne. And he slides it quickly to Arvidsson. DeBrusk's got it across the line. Moves it around along the half wall. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Takes the feed. Moves the puck along the half wall. Lets it rip, and the shot dies in the traffic jam. Picks it off in the offensive end. Comes up with the stop. That's sent in deep. Taken along the wall by Johansson. Stopped by the goaltender. Here's a chance in front. A chance to win it. Oh, we are still tied. What a stop.
Well, you get no second chance, obviously, in overtime. He makes no mistake in turning that shot aside.
Offensive zone faceoff, and he wins the draw. Boston's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Knocked away. Loose puck, and they're off to the races. Moves it quickly over to Carlo. Great read, comes up with it. Receives the pass. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Forsberg. Oh, absolutely owns the crease tonight. Yossi's got it in the defensive end. Sends the pass over. Carries it across the line. Knocks the puck loose after a solid hit. Wide.
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. has to be on the net.
Richie's going to play it against the half wall. Bonino's got the puck in his own zone. With possession along the wall. The Bruins get a hold of the puck along the boards. And now he angles it across to Bergeron. Here's a shot. No room for that one to get through. And now it's over to Bergeron. 5 seconds to go. Here's a blast. Denies him with a save. Well, nothing solved after that period, so we'll keep the overtime rolling. We'll drop the puck on more overtime action next. Sudden death overtime continues here. The next goal, the winner. The Predators gain possession along the wall. Forsberg's got it through center. And the defenders come up with the puck. Through center along the wing. Handles the puck at the point. Oh, that's tremendous poise in the defensive end to break off the pass. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Here's a chance! And he comes up with a huge save!
Nice work here on this scoring chance to turn it aside.
A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Nashville's ready to go on the attack. And he slides it quickly to Forsberg. Boston's got the puck along the boards. Here they come on the attack. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Let's it go, and he scores! It's over! He wins it! In overtime to win, Ray! He's won the Stanley Cup!
Gloves off, stick off. Celebrate with somebody. Congratulations! You have just won the Stanley Cup.
Sheer devastation at one end of the ice and champions at the other. They've just won the Stanley Cup, Ray.
Well, they're elated, and they know that in short order, they're going to get to hoist the cup. At the other end of the ice, though, it's an empty feeling. You've given all you had, and it's just not good enough. And there's no way to rescue it.
You know, I still got to give credit. That was a fun run to watch them, even though it came up short.
Maybe they'll enjoy it in time, but right now, it's empty.
And time for one of the great traditions in all of sports, the handshake here.
Even though there are bitter feelings through the series, it is awesome to go through and show your respect to the winners.
There he is, the best player of the postseason. What a run, and there's your Conn Smythe winner.
You go up, you get congratulations, you get the trophy, but you really want to be back with your teammates as quick as you can.
Well, this is the perks of being one of the leaders here. You get to collect the Stanley Cup first.
Yes, but I think the most important thing is these guys will be tied together forever. Their names will be on that trophy. They'll have reunions, and it won't be who held it first. It'll be that we all
okay,
had to.
Ray. Dibs are okay.
Sure, but it's not going to matter in 10 seconds.
Oh, I love this. This is just awesome to watch play out here as they pass the trophy around.
This actually started as an accident that the trophy was held up for the first time by Ted Lindsay. And then now it's a regular thing. Just think, if that accident hadn't happened, we wouldn't have this great celebration that we see now.
Is this where you get jealous in these celebrations here?
No, I was jealous before when the cup came out. I am again now.